turning this into a book. Fold it in half again, and now fold it down. Make a good crease. Open it up, and from the fold, cut into the centre. Do not cut the whole way, such as. Open it up, comb it round, push it together like this. And there you have a book which can be used in class.